Is your family properly protected from a home fire? The Kingsport Fire Department urges you to check your smoke alarms monthly. If your smoke alarms are over 10 years old, they need to be replaced with dual sensor alarms. Dual sensor alarms have an ionization sensor for fast burning fires and photoelectric sensor for slow smoldering fires. Place long life lithium batteries in the alarms to last the life of the alarm. For more information about fire or fire safety, call us at 229-9440 or go to fire.kingsporttn.gov.